It's a bunch of the bunch of number 39, Josiah.
Come say something.
And drop the team. Oh, this is cool. Good morning, y'all. It's 9:03. There you go. It's 9:03 on Friday, October 20th, and it's homecoming. I'm excited. I just wanted to come in the vlog and say hey, because we're about to get started doing all the exciting things. So right now, I just got done doing some skincare. Well, my morning routine, really. So I brush my teeth, wash my face. I took a shower with two. Right now, I'm cooking, as y'all saw. I'm about to make a bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich just to have something. I'm looking at all this stuff in front of me that I still got to pack. I'm excited. Today's a good day. This week has been kind of so I'm excited for what this weekend is going to bring. I'm going to have a lot of content because this is the first vlog on the channel. I'm going to see a lot of people that I haven't seen in a while. So I'm just excited. I just wanted to come in the vlog, though, just to say hey, just to introduce today. It's gonna be a good day, and I hope y'all having a good day too whenever y'all watching this. And yeah, so y'all, I'm about to get ready to go. I just finished putting my stuff in the car, and girl, guess who I got here with me? Special guest getting the light. Special guest, look at the, oh, she got the hair in there. Say hey to the peeps. What's wrong with you? What you keep falling for?
What's called the how the other night? Like, how got ready to do that? Is she black?
Okay, Bookie, give me a kiss. I can't get no kiss because lipstick, but. Alright, I'll see you later.
I don't know what you finna do. What you say you about to go to brunch?
Yeah, but she taking too long. I'm about to get my cup.
Listen, I need to call my cousin. But y'all, I just got in Fayetteville. I'm with Sarah.
The biggest buddy.
Yeah, the biggest buddy. I'm about to listen. I don't know for real. I don't know what I'm about to get to, but it's just the vibes all.
I got like
me too. It's just the vibes all weekend for real. I'm probably finna text my cousin and see what she doing, cause we probably finna go get brunch ourselves too. And I might tap in with my brothers, but I had to get on the camera and tell y'all and let y'all know we was in the field. We in this thing right now. So I'm gonna check in later.
Welcome to FSU.
I'm so part weak. Of
the UNC FSU system.
Not the good old calf. Thank you. The good old calf. That's crazy. That's not his name. Clearly. Hold on. Oh my god. Not in the calf.
Yeah, the brother thing and the sister thing.
Right. Okay, how do you know? I'm my best friend.
When is this gonna be uploaded?
I'm recording this whole weekend, and then I'm probably gonna edit this during the week. He's talking about you should have been came. Wookie, aww, look at everybody. Hiya. Hi. Hi, I'm gonna come back to y'all. Hi. Y'all wanna be in the vlog? Not with
it. Okay, when the car broke down, okay. Somebody came. Ron, was it Ron? You and Odell, where you got him?
Yeah. By the time they got there, I was already there.
He's already running right
here.
Right. Can you see me in here?
Yeah.
So he's moving out front.
Oh, the deuces, man. It's a video, bro.
Because they're not close.
Which handshake you're going to do when
bro, I promise you, because look, I'm not going to lie to you. The bitches start the same.
When I first went over Omega, we was outside the ceremony. And my brother, and I did the cake. He was like, "What was that?" And I was like, "Oh, my bad."
They not ready.
Yeah, I'm sitting here talking, and I'm looking. It's shine, shiny. I just left the cab with them, and then I went to they had some like little pop-up tables by the student center, and I just kind of scanned it was like deep out there, so I didn't really want to get too much into it, so I just kind of browsed it, and they had like different things. They had like candles and like desserts and soaps. It was a bunch of tables. Anywho, after I left there, across from the band room, I know that there's normally a tent, like during homecoming season. I remember seeing it from even when I was in school, but there's a tent over across from it, and they have like school Nelly and stuff. So I had always said I wanted to go over there because I know it was cheaper there than it was in the student store. And I went over there to look for a shirt, and they had some stuff, and I got one. They had a gray one,
I don't feel like taking it all the way out, but you can see, like, it's pretty active. So I got that. And now I just got back to Sarah's room. Sarah not even here. She gonna be busy all day, so I don't even know the next time I'm gonna see her. But I'm about to go in Sarah's room and chill and figure out what I'm gonna do. I talked to my cousin, but I still have not seen her, and I just called her. So and she ain't pick up, so I don't know when she gonna call back. But anywho, I'm probably talk to y'all after I get with her, because we probably gonna go get food. So I'll probably be showing my food. So I'll see y'all then. Hey y'all, so I just got back on campus and I'm here with a special guest.
Clap those hands.
I'm weak.
Bless the Lord.
Oh my gosh.
Be lifted up.
Bruh. So y'all, I'm here with Brian, my bookie bear. How long has it been since we've seen each other in person?
Well, you know, you can definitely die to me.
What? No, it's been, let's actually think about it though.
Was it my senior time?
And I didn't even see you in person then. It was the movies during the summer before you left. That was after senior recital. That was summer,
yeah, had blonde hair.
Summer 21.
Yeah, because my hair was blonde.
Summer 21 is crazy.
Yeah, my hair sure enough was blonde before.
I haven't seen you in 2 years.
I haven't seen,
and y'all, mind you, right, this nigga, he want to talk about MIA and ducking and dodging.
I did leave the whole.
You did, but bruh, like, you left and didn't come back. Yes, but like, bro, I feel, I feel a little speckle. Anyway, y'all, I haven't seen my friend in so long, and I'm so excited.
Well, they.
Right.
To all the single ladies out there.
Hit his line on his number. But y'all, we're on the way. There's stuff going on over there. We're on the way to the field. It's cold as hell out here. I should have brought my jacket. It's in the car. I wasn't even thinking about it. But we finna head to the field. We finna see what the band talking about. Child, I don't know. But anywho. Oh shit. I'ma check back in later. Ooh. Not lightning. No. No. I'll see y'all later.
Bevel State University, EB, Theta Tar, Epsilon Beta Black Glove Chapter, no friends.
Talk about it.
Theta Tar, no face, no case.
Yeah.
Nah, this shit, get.
Yeah.
Down, down, dirty south.
Yeah.
Whole gallon tap, the boogie, boogie, bang, bang, bitty. Mighty Pie tap in this bitch. Y'all know how.
Chapter.
Okay, y'all doing too much now.
The no skate capital of the SED.
Okay.
No.
You.
Chapter.
Y'all are messy.
Hey, why we getting into the night, though? Why we getting into the night?
Listen, they, I see in the Greek party, but I don't know. Like, tonight was the, like, chill night.
Chill
like, night. I wasn't, yeah.
Shit, we can
but
chill
I don't
for
know.
Real. You
but
know shit gonna
like,
pop off.
Wait, that's why I was like, who gonna have a kickback?
You
want
the Greek party?
Huh?
To go get food.
Oh, we gotta go there.
Where is it? Oh.
This is crazy.
Who got this man? The who got this man? Is good bad. This is crazy.
I'm not going walking all the way down.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
I will go down to. I'm just trying to think where. I'm gonna have to probably drive it. I'm gonna have to walk the band.
I'm telling you, the thing done cleared out. Everybody gone now. Listen, Flip, I'm gonna have to steal your umbrella. What are you talking about? Where is it at? Oh. So, yeah, I don't even remember what the last clip was for real. But
nothing on this clip.
We at Kaya House. Oh, Kaya, you wanna be on the vlog?
Okay.
Y'all.
Hey, y'all.
Yes, we at Kaya House right now. Right, Kaya, yeah. Curly and Sarah here. Let me see.
Big team's going down tomorrow.
Good.
You gotta keep me up in the look.
You know.
House. After she finished this, we finna turn up some more.
Turn up some more.
I'ma see y'all. Hopefully we fuck up about it. But I'ma see y'all. We'll come back on the vlog. Right. Good morning, y'all. What time is it? Oh, it's 8:27. And it's homecoming day. It's the most important day. Forget all the other days. It's the yeah. So look at Sarah back there.
Sailing.
But oh, I'm weak. But
I just woke up.
I'm finna get ready. Well, no, I'm not actually. I'm finna lay here. But I got my stuff ready for when I get up. I just gotta go do my little morning routine and do all that stuff. I have no idea what I'm doing. What time is the game? Is it 1 or 2? I can't remember. I thought you was going to answer me. Yes. You was taking that drink. I'm like, okay.
You said what?
What time is game? 1 or 2?
I think 2 or 2:30.
Anywho, I got time. So I don't know if I'm going to be on the yard before. Literally everybody that I know and that I hang with is going to be on the yard. Because they're already on the yard right now. Probably setting up and stuff. Or they about to be on the yard shortly. Oh, okay. So, I might go to the yard before the game. Do my little 1-2. And then go to the game and then come back and do a little 1-2 and then go back on the yard. But we're going to see. Because I might... I don't know. But when that happens, I'm gonna come back on the vlog. So I just want to come in and check in because it's the morning time. And it's the best day. The number one homecoming on earth. Fuck what everybody else said. Y'all gonna see. My My hat, the way it's towering over my head, but it's okay. So
I saw somebody with that same hat.
I know. Was it with him? I know. Was he a dark skinned dude? Yeah, I said it might be the dude I seen last. It might seem to be the person I seen last night because he was with my cousin at the hotel. But anyway, y'all, we on campus now. I just got out here. We out here with the band people. We out here with the band people now. We finna go over and see what they doing. I don't even know if y'all can hear me, but I'm gonna talk like y'all can. Anywho, after we see what they talking about over here, Tanaya, my LS. What? This going on YouTube. after we see what we doing over here, we finna go on it. You wanna get on the vlog, Judd?
I say what's up.
Y'all look at Judd, the good bros. But yeah, we gonna go to the yard and see what they doing after this. It's pretty active already. I don't think the game starts till 2, I think, so we're not going till then. So I'll check back in later. I'm getting close to the band people, so it might get a little loud.
State University's all about that.
Anyway, you get the point. Turn me up.
Representing 156 years of deeds, not words. Ladies and gentlemen, FSU Broncos and band fans of all ages, get ready. It's halftime, homecoming, showtime that you're sure to remember. Also, congratulations to the Marching Bronco Express for being selected to participate at the HBCU Culture Battle of the Bands, November 5th in Charlotte, North Carolina. Never, ever underestimate the value of a good train ride. Make no mistake about it, this train is on track. Our train conductors are drum majors, Junior Anthony Richardson from Fayetteville, North Carolina, Senior Tobias Rockley from Ocala, Florida, and Senior Sean McNeil from Rayford, North Carolina. This is Ooh, Baby, Baby. It's a written and arranged. Something for everyone. Pretty. Brown. Eyes. Nope! This is SZA.
Oh! Trailblazers and the MBX thanks and appreciates the unwavering support of our key administrators.
Y'all, I gotta wear my hat down because the sun is going federal, but y'all heard it.
Professor Devon Pickett, Assistant Director of Bands and Director.
Passes complete to number 81, Cameron King.
I'm just not leaving the game. I'm finna go back to Sarah's room to get my stuff to go on the yard. All the rest of my people, well, Sarah's already on the yard. Some of my other people are on the yard too. So now, hi, how are you? Now I'm finna go get my stuff in her room and then head back over there. So I'ma come back. Come back when she, when I get my stuff. Alright, y'all. We out here at the band little area. It's a lot going on. I just talked to some alumni and stuff like that. Oh, we! Look at it! Y'all, we out here, bro. We turned for real. Let me show y'all to some people, actually. Hold on, y'all. Get on the vlog, twins. Get on the vlog, twins. Come on.
Where are you from?
Get on the vlog.
Where is he from?
Get on the vlog.
Listen.
You too?
I'm here for the I'm here for the band. I'm here for the divine. I was just out there in the plot. After
and I'm
going to
be after drink.
Praise the Lord.
Hold on, y'all. I got to get the alumni pictures in here with the OG band director. This is monumental. Prof, you got something to say for the vlog? This YouTube right here. This the best band director that came through. No, I'm playing. But look, I gotta give respect to people before you, but I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Hold on, let me flip the camera. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. This is probably one of my favorite band directors ever. There's no lie to y'all. I don't care who was before him, high school, college. This is my favorite band director. And that's some real stuff. You know, this guy right here, he been by everybody's side from the jump. I was with him from the jump. And I'ma stay with him. So you better stay here. Hey, y'all.
That's fine.
Y'all wanna be on the vlog? This is gonna be on YouTube. Just a band tailgate. We not even over on the yard yet. So we get over there. I'm weak. You want to be on the vlog? Okay. Listen. Where's my people at? Where you finna go?
Oh no.
I don't know. Brian, where you finna go? Y'all, we finna head over to. I'm so sorry. We finna head over to the yard. So I'm gonna see y'all when we get up there. That drink good.
Did you drink it from?
Or did you get a ladle?
I got some from the spout and then
it's
I
fruit in there.
I know I got some fruit out.
Yeah, as I say, yeah, it's fruit in there. So get the fruit.
You changed quick. You gonna be on the yard?
Look for the alcohol.
I gotta go to the Alpha tent because I got this.
wristband.
Yes. I need to get something to drink. I need to put my phone.
Easy.
For what?
Drinks and food, I guess.
Y'all about to go to
the drink. Oh, I need my glasses. Where your glasses at? You left me in the car? Oh,
you going to
take my smoke out? My, yeah, are you on?
Smoke out.
Let me at least get a flip. Let me get a flip.
All right, baby.
Give me the picture. Give me the camera.
Hold on, Sean. Brian, come on. We finna go to the yard, bro.
Hey, come on, man.
I can't even make it to the yard yet. We already.
What? My name's Leticia. I'm a poodle. And I'm 12 already. Me in school.
Listen,
yeah.
We got the good bros too. Hold on.
Be out with the Qs.
Yeah.
You know, from the ATL.
Yeah. Right, yeah.
Yes, sir. You represent up
here. Yeah. That's what's happening. Oh, I was like, oh, what's that? What's up? You want to be on the vlog? Y'all want to be on the vlog? No. You want to be on the vlog? Hold on, let me see what your change. Oh, I thought that was a
I know, I don't mean, no, you feel me. You know, I'm on, no, are you famous though?
Nah, I just
I'm on IG, King.Bridge.
Okay, I got you.
King. Who?
Bitch, hold on, bitch. Hold on. Look at Alex's hair. That shit lay. That shit lay. Whoa, you popped out for the one time. The height difference is crazy. Y'all, I couldn't even get to the yard and we seen everybody. I don't know where. Oh, Anthony, you came to talk to me. What's up? Hey! Anthony, what's up?
Can I put it in there?
You was finna tell me something.
Yeah, it's gonna be highly inappropriate for that video. And not in a nasty way, but in
God, we see you. KD.
How you doing? I'm drunk.
Listen, who is you? You posted up in my vlog. What's your name? What's your name?
Oh, hey, what's poppin', y'all? It's your boy Terry, but they call me TJ Stacks. How y'all doing? Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Chill Hub Productions.
Nah, no, do no promotion. This is my YouTube channel. What's your name? You bought that too? You got a little fit? Little 1-2?
I had to plug.
Y'all, this is great. Y'all, look at a couple. Look at a couple, y'all. The famous couple. The sweethearts, the MBX sweethearts, the EE Smith sweethearts, right? Yeah, oh, right. Look at the locks.
I gotta go get my man.
Yo, who? Stop. Let me see what's going on. Look, I'm canceling out. Anywho, y'all, I don't even know where I'm finna go. We gonna be over there soon. I don't know.
Y'all, so, as y'all can see,
it's so much going on, but I'ma find them. But I just can't look at this shit, y'all.
Y'all, I don't know what happened to the audio here. Well, actually, I do know. I somehow managed to record this clip in slow-mo. So how you seeing it now is because I sped up the clip to make it look like it's regular. But it was in slow-mo, and I don't know how. So there's no audio because of this. But y'all, if only I knew what was finna happen next. Oh, my God.
Oh shit.
Bitch, get on my nerves. She like, Anthony, take me.
No, as soon as I start recording, you go fed. Y'all, it's the next day. I don't even know what the last clip was. It was crazy though. We're not gonna get into it, but the yard.
We gotta get into it. Yeah.
But I don't wanna get into it because it's too much to get into. But.
My killer was Usain Bolt.
Bruh! You know how black people do. You see a few people running?
My killer was Shakari Richardson.
We was all gone. I don't even know what happened for real. Like, I just seen people running and we was gone. Me and Anthony was finna leave, actually. And then
We seen it and we.
I was marching the whole day. You thought I kept running? Look, once I saw you drop that thing, I said, I can't let it drop.
It was my glasses. I was like, fuck. Yes, I dropped my glasses. I had to get them, though. I was like, bro, what happened?
You dropped the glasses. I had to stop.
I know. I was not going to stop, for real. If them glasses would not have failed, I was not going to stop, bro. But nonetheless, though, it was fun out there. Like, it really was. Everybody was on vibes. Right. Everybody was on vibes, like, all day. It was a good day too. Like, it's just good. It was homecoming. Oh, no, focus. Okay, yeah. I looked and it was blurry.
I thought you saw Bodega. Mm-mm. Where Bodega?
Oh, we. No, it was a really good day. It was homecoming, a great homecoming, and I enjoyed it. But
10 to 25 minutes is an hour.
I'm telling you, it's Sunday, the next morning, and me and Anthony are at Uptown. Well, we in a car waiting for them to text us to come in, but we're at Uptown Chicken and Waffles, and we hungry as hell. Well, I am. Are you? Bro, I have not eaten a full meal since Thursday. Dead ass. Like,
me neither. I went to the calf and I thought I was gonna eat something. My dumb ass, I did some stupid.
It's okay, I done cut to the vlog too. They we went in already. They told us, she was like, give me about 15 minutes. Now, I knew it only be 15, but it's gonna keep being a little minute now. We hungry, so we just out here waiting. And I wanted to come into the vlog and check in for real. I'm probably
gonna. PSA. Whenever you have a homecoming fit, a homecoming wig, or whatever, unless it's not a protective style like this, where it's not gonna, you know, go crazy afterwards. Mm-hmm. If we're going to get these lace front wigs, let's have at least two in the chamber. We need to have one for homecoming and one for after.
Two in the chamber.
That right there.
Two in the chamber is crazy. Y'all, I wish I could that show y'all.
Brown,
but
just get that brown wig on. With that scarf on.
At least she got the scarf. I will give her that because some they just,
She should have took off the wig and just wore the scarf over it.
No, for real, though. Two in the chamber is crazy.
Two in the chamber.
Wig?
Too big.
You heard that? Wigs is a lot of maintenance, though, so I don't know. I might. My wig that's on, I'm just going to have to keep fixing it. But yeah. I'm going to probably. I don't even know what I'm going to eat. Like, I know that's extra. You can't even see it. Oh. He's still on the phone? Sean, say hey to the vlog.
What's up, vlog? Let me tell y'all something. Don't plan nothing the day after homecoming. The day after homecoming needs to be a day of rest.
Yes. I'm telling you, it's that day after homecoming. Your wigs, your mood, your metabolism.
It just changes everything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That is crazy, isn't it?
Yeah. But I'll show y'all the food when we get in there.
What y'all about to go eat?
We just why did you turn as soon as like it was perfect? So y'all, we just got in. We're sitting at the bar. We already know what we want. We hungry. So she just gotta she just gotta come over here and ask what we want. I'm gonna get this. Yeah, more fried chicken. Three pieces of butter, fried chicken. Yeah, that right there. Dream. That looks so good.
Lord.
What? Oh, and he got this shot. You gonna, ooh, now he's taking it, y'all. Anthony. Anthony, you said what? I'm back home. I realized I never came back into the camera when we got done eating, but we finished eating. The food was really good. It's my first time there. I don't know if I said that, but it was really good. I would go back. They have brunch there too. To be honest, I was so hungry.
that I just seen something and it sounded good and I just got it. So I really didn't look at the menu for real, but I know they have chicken and stuff because that's what we got. And then they also have brunch. I know a lot of people I know go there and get brunch. They got mimosas and daiquiris and stuff too. As y'all saw, Anthony had a daiquiri, but it was really good. I would definitely go again. But after that, I just took Anthony home, and I went back to Sarah's place, and then I just chilled there for a little bit because I was kind of tired, and I didn't want to be tired while driving back home, so I just stayed there, and then just sat for a while, and then I headed back home. I probably got back home at, like, shortly before 7, so not too bad. And then after that, the rest of the night, I was just unpacking, settling down, and just ready to go to bed, so that's all I did. So, overall, this weekend was great. I'm glad I got to see everybody. Yeah, it was so fun. Like, it was so fun. But, if you made it this far, I want to say thank you. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed getting this content. And hopefully I make something shake with it. But I'll see y'all on the next one.